Hi viewers, welcome to LinuxGlue.com. Today we are going to see about how to install GeriTree on Linux Mint 18.3. GeriTree is a lightweight text editor. It is used for image scanning, password protection, and etc. It stores data as a single XML or SQLite file. It also provides a feature to copy paste the hyperlinks from the other apps. Okay, now let us see how to install GeriTree on Linux Mint 18.3. Okay, first of all, we have to update our system repository using by apt-get command. Then we have to install the GeriTree text editor application. The installation is complete now. Now we have to open the Linux Mint menu. Here we have to type GeriTree. The application is on the screen. Now we have to open this application. Here we can see GeriTree text editor application. Now you can able to use this application. Thus we have seen how to install GeriTree on Linux Mint 18.3. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe to our YouTube channel LinuxHelp. If you still need more video, visit www.linuxhelp.com. For any queries, to mail support@linuxhelp.com.